That kind of brings us to the idea to something that you have been dealing with for 4 years now, which is that you have stage 4 bone cancer.
Metastatic breast cancer.
Metastatic breast cancer. And this is an extreme, extreme version of a tornado knocking a house down, because 4 years ago you called to tell us that you had 6 months to live.
I have been told that at least a dozen times.
A dozen times that you've had 6 months to live.
I have been told to call a crematorium and find out how much it would cost to be cremated, because I had maybe a month or 6 weeks, and that I needed to know that so that I could pay the money up front before I died. And I have made the call to the crematorium, and I found out that it was $750. Thank you very much.
Wow. God, that is so fucked.
The possibility that there is some kind of force that will take us out when it's time to go out is nothing that I can do anything about.
Right.
So I may as well make peace with it.
Right.
It's easier to go with the flow of that particular river than it is to try to fight it. That there is that possibility. We're all going to die.
I know. And that this is that saying, and I don't know where it comes from, but that meditation is preparation for death.
I think that's true. And meditation is one spiritual practice that prepares us for death. But also, you know, if you look at the world, what you see is things appearing and disappearing. And humans are a part of the whole of that. And humans appear and they disappear off the face of the earth. That just happens. You know, our egos personalize it, and we consider ourselves special cases.
Yes.
But we're really not, you know? We are part of the whole, and everything in the whole transforms all the time. Changes form, transfigures.
You're a special case.
It's because I'm your mama.
No! I know, but come on. There's no way to stop the heartbreak. What do you do about that?
You cry. You cry.